welcome back to another Marvel Monday. So for this episode, we're going to be doing a race themed around Marvel. So of course, I'll provide info not only of her full name, but also the movies she appeared in. So yeah. So of course, for any of you who haven't watched the movie she appeared in, or do not know what she looks like, well, she looks like this. And for this week, I'm going to be doing a race themed around her clothes. So. So red is meant to represent her shoes along with white, black is meant to represent her shirt, and green is meant to represent her leather jacket, so. So, of course, this also marks for the, this season's 4 Marvel Showdown, so. And here's the track we're going to be using. I'm not going to provide too much info about it, since it's the same from the season model as the current movie. But I, however, decided to flip the phone around. So anyways, without further ado, choose any of these 4 marbles you think will win. You only have 5 seconds to think. Go.
And off they go. Our 4 marbles are in the first funnel. Muncie's going to get out of it first. And you know the drill, because this is an orange one, so yeah. And Cat's Eye Red is going to make his way into the second funnel. But his lead just got taken away by Space Block. And now Space Block is going to make his way into the third funnel. And he is going to be keeping that lead. But let's see how long he can maintain it. And now he'll make his way into the fourth funnel. And this is a blue one, which is also flat. So yeah, you just know the drill. As everything can be intense due to its flat surface. Ooh, Cat's Eye Red was so close there, but Space Block still manages to keep his lead as we go into the second to last funnel. And Space Block will make his way to the final funnel, which is the most intense part of every race, especially since this is a red flat one, so yeah, you just know the drill. Anyways, let's see who will score first, and it's Space Block, so which means Cat's Eye Red will score second. So now let's see who will score third. Ooh, that was close there, but Slime is going to be scoring third, which means Crystal's going to be unfortunately scoring last place. Oof. But anyways, let's head to the final results. First, Space Block, second, Cat's Eye Red, third, Slime, and fourth, dead last, Crystal. The winner for this is Space Block. So this was a fun little race to do. Especially since it's a race themed around Margo, so yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure to turn on this post notification so you can be notified on every upload and new video every week. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye for now and have a great day. Peace.